signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. Pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Molasses. We've got to find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No. But I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Sirius echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. People's right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Now to ring the bell. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hand. Echo! Great reverb in here. How do I get the bell into that hangar? There's the engine, but no power. Here we go. Yes, Super Echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost with a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there. Need to get right up to the rotor. Yes, got it.
Oh no, here come more.
Where are they coming from? Follow me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Thank you.
I'm here. What'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll help. Come on! Go!
We did it!
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up! The train is totally stuck! Like, goo on the windows!
Yankee?
Big Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us...
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too! Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these... things!
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home. Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me!
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. Not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will. As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that.
That did it.
Spider-Man, it's you.
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
He's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can change them together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
You hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
Good one!
Pete, they're near the heart!
Nice job!
Identity. Nice.
momentum!
They're shooting stuff at us!
I know! Just keep moving!
That's good! I don't like this! They're too close! Don't give up, Spider-Man! These things really don't want us here! Pete! They're near the heart! That's good!
Get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucked. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry. I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things. okay.
Once the epicenter for New York tourism. Now, the sea.
Hello, Peter. Welcome to the real world trial for our ultra efficient battery bicycles.
Nice.
We'd love you to take a bike for a spin, passing through 10 checkpoints to measure real world battery metrics. Head to the bike rack in Central Park and hop on. Your badge will grant you access.
Glad these scientists can still work from home after the foundation was destroyed. No need to make headlines. This is a job for plain old Pete. Now to grab one of these sweet state-of-the-art rides. Okay, let's head to that first checkpoint. Checking in at the checkpoint. Ooh, concert happening today. And Harry and I have been to some great shows in the park. Hey, that sign will make a good ramp. Check. Oh, that's not right. I don't think this bike was supposed to provide its own fireworks. This isn't safe. At this rate, the battery will overheat and explode. I've got to hurry and get it to the bike station, where it can drain the charge safely. Things blow up on me, but this will be my first bicycle. Gotta hurry. Maybe I can vent some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost. The bridge is blocked. Get over there somehow. Look out! Phew, that was a close one. The battery will safely drain. I've got to tell Dr. Nguyen, a short circuit seems to have caused thermal runaway. If it didn't happen in the lab, I'll bet fluctuating outdoor temperatures are the culprit. I've got some ideas for better thermal regulation.
How's it going?
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check. Spider-Bot, wherefore art thou? Let's see what Dr. Young is up to out here.
so much for helping us out with our machine learning trials. Similar to what you did in the Emily May Foundation, we're now teaching our drones what to do in the wild. Once you get yourself set up, this recording will continue.
Okay, let's get up and running.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go. Rats ate bees! No thanks, bee-eating wasps. Rats sure will eat anything.
In the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate, here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
Here we go. Estate agent. A real estate agent. Bingo.
You've completed the set. The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Dr. Young finds it helpful. Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry.
Symbiote nest. Better check it out. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. Let's go.
Good news, bad news, folks. Good news, OG Spider-Man looks to be, finally, back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news, seeing reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through Park.
Another nest. This never gets easier. Another nest. Last one was rough.
Thank you.
save these people! Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up!
Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me...
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here,
I think that's another nest.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Two hearts on this nest? As if it wasn't horrifying enough. Stay in control, Pete.
I can do this.
Yeah.
Someone's getting beat up over there. Not on my watch.
Spider-Man's going down!
Why don't you guys use your strength to help others? I'm sure Beast would appreciate the help. Nest. Last one was rough. Two hearts again? Don't freak out, Pete. Okay, let's make some noise. Come on.